the blowfish going back to his home. And cut.